bark and cut plywood. Add slot. Cut plywood, then assemble. This plywood, then add chamfer. Make handle. I put mini T-track. Install on the slot made before, then drill it. I can use almost all circular saw grinds using this jig. Set up mini T-track, this is the guide cut. Now, I try test cut. You can see the result perfect, square and precise. Easy and faster cut beam wood. You can use this jig for jigsaw too. Set up guide cut. Faster, safety, perfect square and precise.